body so picture perfect. I spend a bread cause baby it's worth it. I look at
Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, welcome to Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Subscribe to the channel, follow us on all our social media platforms, Instagram, Prince Miller Entertainment, Facebook, Prince Miller Entertainment, our Facebook group, Prince Miller Entertainment TV, on our Twitter handle, it's @PMillerENT. Welcome to another edition, Sports Live on Prince Miller Entertainment TV. So guys, latest here, you know, regarding to the match between Warriors and SA. In fact, the latest regarding to the World Cup qualifiers, which were scheduled for June 2021, and so the Confederation of the African Football is postponing the upcoming World Cup qualifiers, including the game between Zimbabwe and South Africa, scheduled for June. A statement by CAF reads, the CAF Emergency Committee, in consulting with FIFA, decided to postpone the CAF qualifiers for the FIFA World Cup Qatar 2022 that were due to be played in June 2021 after taking into consideration the current challenges caused by the COVID-19 pandemic and the need to ensure the optimal playing conditions for all participating teams. The qualifiers will now take place in the existing windows of September, October and November 2021 and March 2022. CAF is reassessing its protocols and process to enhance the implementation of COVID-19 related protocols, including specifically focusing on pre-match testing, which has been the source of some challenges in previous windows. Full details on the updated match schedule will be provided in due course. So immediately June akusina magame achatangwa mna September, October and November 2021. So guys, I'll keep you up to date with the latest pakabuda game race South Africa and Zimbabwe kuti tichange ririko rini. I'll come back here again on Sports Live. I'll give you guys all the information, and so it will give us again time to prepare for this encounter between Bafana and Ethiopia. And so time me up. So thank you very much for listening and watching. I will keep you in the loop. This is our Sports Live on Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Bless up.
That body's so picture perfect. I spend a break cause baby it's worth it. I look at you like I